Online. Today is October 21st, 2012. About 9:05 in the morning on a Sunday morning. All my family came here. So around about 10 o'clock, we were able to go to town and ask her to marry me. So I'm very excited.
Yes, an interview. It's somewhat of an interview.
So Steven is currently 6'3", available. About 26 years old. So currently working at Fry's as a technician. Work Monday through Sunday, but Tuesday and Wednesday are usually his days off. So those are the times he can take the ladies out. It's okay. So Twan, currently he's going to grad school. He's going to dentistry. So he's currently about 25 years old, about 5'7", 5'6". Drive a 350Z. He speaks Vietnamese and English as well.
But I'm not singing the
song. He's not singing, but he's available.
There you go.
This is news.
I'm not available.
Yeah, these are the presents, right?
So, we have a little sneak peek.
This is the wine. Okay. Also, tea.
Tea.
Tea. Okay. You have tea over here. What do you have over here? You have cake. You have cake. You want me to open it?
I don't know.
Okay. This is chocolate. Chocolate.
Is that standard?
I don't know. Is this? Are we going Americanized now? This is grapes.
Grapes.
Okay. Big grapes. And this one is tangerine.
Alright.
Tangerine. Okay. This one is
pears.
Asian pears. And then last but not least, this is a sticky rice.
A whole lot of
sticky rice.
It's gonna be sticky.
Yep. So whoever carries that. And this is of course the little wine.
Yeah.
And they say the very important. The very important one to get in. We don't have this, I'm not sure we can get in.
Alright.
1 cặp đèn cày, 8 quả lễ vật của con heo để làm sính lễ. Chúng tôi tới đây để trình lên để xin làm lễ hỏi cưới cho con cháu chúng tôi Ben La và cháu Hiếu Tôn nữa. thì cũng xin cho gia đình bên kia chấp nhận cho chúng tôi tới đây làm lễ hội.
Như là trong cái ngày lành tháng tốt như thế này, chúng tôi cũng rất xúc động và cảm ơn bên nhà gái nhà trai đã lo chu cấp các cái sân lễ như thế này, và theo lời yêu cầu của nhà trai thì chúng tôi cũng chấp nhận cho các cháu tiến tới hôn nhân.
I know that we've been together for 4 years. We went through a lot of hard times and everything. And I really found out you were the one that I want to spend the rest of my life with. Will you marry me?
Yes.
Is that okay?
When at all?
No, I was watching YouTube in the other room. Because I was like, I was just sitting there by myself.
But you were nervous if you were watching YouTube.
There's a laptop, I go on YouTube.
So Ben, how nervous were you when you had to get on one knee?
It was different.
Never before?
I never expected to do this. She's like,
it's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. to spare. Let me share this whole new world with you.
So strong, my arms will hold you, keep you safe.